And with today's technology, the right doors on your home will save energy and add value. And this morning, Ivy Lee Construction President Mike Washington is back with some samples of the types of doors that they install. They are beautiful and functional and will save you energy. Hi, Mike. How are you?
Good morning. Thanks for having us back.
I love everything that you have brought here today.
We brought a bunch of different samples today to really take a look at the different doors that are available today. Probably 95% of the doors we put in are fiberglass. Now, these are all fiberglass doors. They look like wood.
Sure they do,
The grains on them are real detailed today. They're really textured. Like, that's a fir door over here.
It's beautiful.
The one in the middle, this is going to be an oak grain door here. And then this is a smooth door here. Mm-hmm. So there's several different varieties on the door slab when you actually pick out your door slab, and also the styles. There's three panels, there's no panels, there's tons of different styles so that you can really pick from in the door.
And this is why I want to let everybody know, when you're looking for a door, just don't go to the big box store, because you're going to have three choices and say, okay, I have to pick one of these. Mike has catalog after catalog of, I mean, you might like this door, but maybe you want this glass in this door. See, Mike can do that for you. Maybe you like that color, or maybe the color you like isn't even here. They can get you the right color. It's amazing the choices that will really add to the value of your home, because as you say, it's the first and last thing you see is your door.
Truly, that's really the big thing today. I mean, the first thing we always want to start with the door. What's the style of the door and what color do you want it to be? There's 12 different stain colors. There's almost 1,300 paint colors today that you can pick from. It's the full range of color. So if you have a very specific color, we can get it painted. It all gets painted in the factory. So they're going to take this whole door apart and paint behind all the different moldings. So as things expand and contract, there's no chance that you'll ever see a primed edge or anything like that.
Right. And you know, maybe your door has always opened, let's say, from the left, and that's never been good for you. They can change it. When Mike's people come in, they'll make it open from the right.
Yeah, we can change the swing of the door. We can change the size of the door. Obviously, whatever you want, we can get it done. It's obviously, it's not a problem. Once you select your door, then you really want to go to the glass.
Yes.
And you can, like exactly what you said, Lynn, you can put any different style of glass in every different door. They make that style glass that will fit this hole, or they have that in the full length that will actually fit the full length door. Any different glass that you have in, there's thousands and thousands of options today with the glass. The caning in the glass, which is the metal in between all the decorative glass, those come in different colors. You can get those in brass, zinc, pewter, black. You can even get in white. There's so many different selections and options today. Inside the door itself, it's actually foam filled, and I brought a cut here to actually show that this is actually foam filled. So it's just like the inside of your refrigerator door. Talking about energy, how do you save energy? You want to make sure you have a real good solid door. The other thing to think about on the door slab itself is the edge of the door, all the way around the perimeter of all these doors, it's a composite edge. There's no wood edge anywhere. Now, there's several wood edge door manufacturers out there, and you got to be very leery. That's how your door fails. If there's any exposed wood in here, the top, the bottom, those are the two spots that they'll wrap the edges that everyone sees. The top and the bottom are two spots that you really want to look, and to really ask whoever's out to your house looking at doors, say, is that a composite edge or not? Also, the reinforcement that's inside of that door, specifically around the lock hole, that is huge. In these, there's actually a laminated beam that runs from the bottom of the door all the way to the top. It's the full width of the rail. So that's a huge security feature that you don't see. It's kind of behind the scenes, but that's really what does a lot of the work.
And while Mike is making sure that is all correct, I was looking for doors and Mike helped me out. I wanted more light coming into that entrance of my house, so I wanted more glass. However, I wanted privacy as well.
Sure.
And believe it or not, even the glass is rated in the catalogs to show how much of that is for privacy. Like, people can't look in. Even the one that's next to you, Mike, if that had more of that, almost like that marbled glass, there's an opaqueness to the glass where you still have plenty of privacy.
That you can, and you can really set it. It ranges from one, which is clear, all the way to 10 that you can't see through at all, a solid door. And then you saw it in the book yourself that you can pick out the exact glass, and then you could even add if you need to, hey, I need this to be a 7 or an 8. I want a little bit of shown through, but I want a lot of privacy here.
Yeah, and if you want to put in glass panels around your door, you can do that too.
We can do the side lights. We can do transoms all the way across at the top. There's several different options that we can do. Again, tailored to your home, your budget, and everything, how it looks for your home.
And then look look at the lock sets, look at how the brass and the nickel finishes, just finish that door look.
Yeah, we brought the Brevere today. This is one of our lock sets that we use. It's a fantastic lock set. There's so many different looks with rubbed oil bronze today, the patina finishes. Actually, the feel of it, you know, when you're twisting that handle, it actually feels. It's a great internal product. The way it locks, it's fantastic. They even make a lock setup that has a three-point of security is an issue in your house, that there's a lock, a deadbolt that comes out at the top, the middle, and the bottom of the door.
Oh, boy.
It's a three-point locking system that there's no way you can get into that door.
You know, Mike, and when you put a door like this on your house, immediately the value of your house goes up because this is a quality door.
It's a quality door, and also the aesthetics. I mean, it's really about curb appeal. We talk about that all the time. The curb appeal, to look at that door, it's the first thing that people see when they get your home. It's the last thing they're seeing when they leave.
That's right.
It's a great idea to put a new front door in.
It's a great investment. We're looking at some more doors, some pictures, and the pictures are endless. But while you're looking at beautiful doors, Mike, I want you to tell people about the ugliest door contest.
The ugliest door contest.
You can actually get you a new door.
Yes, the ugliest door contest actually starts yesterday, and it's going to run all the way through July 12th. Okay. The way this works, if you like us on Facebook, you can go and post a picture of your ugly door right on Facebook, and then you have to let all your friends know. Come to our site on Facebook, and they're going to vote for the door. The most votes is going to win a free door. That's going to be a new entrance door, a new storm door, and a new lock set.
Oh, that's a beautiful contest. That's fantastic.
Yeah. So it's going to run for 6 weeks. Today, go take a picture of your door, get them online, and it's going to run for 6 weeks.
And, you know, I don't have to tell you about the quality that Ivy Lee Construction that you can expect, but, you know, if you want to check them out on Angie's List, you're going to find some very, very happy customers there. But also on Facebook and also going to their website, you're going to find some deals and some values there too.
Yeah, we always,
save you some
there's
money.
All sorts of coupons out all the time. Right now for this month and going through the whole next month, if you buy a new entrance door, you're going to get a free storm door installed. If you're looking for some 0% financing, we also have that. That's a very popular finance option for us, the 0% for 24 months to help people maybe get a little higher end product or just to work their budget a little better.
Right.
And again, as always, there's $1,500 you like us on Facebook on any home improvement project.
Isn't that fantastic? So remember, everybody, no matter what your building budget is, Mike can work with you, and the people who will come to your house are his employees. These people are not subletted out. These people have their permits in order. They know what they're doing. They've done this a million times, and you're going to welcome them into your house. So all in all, your experience with Ivy Lee from beginning to end is top-notch.
Yeah,
fantastic. I love all of these.
They're beautiful.
I wish I had more doors in my house. I'd put them all in. I love them. All right, everybody. Ivy Lee Construction. Here's how you find them on 440 Northwood Drive in Tonawanda, although they service all of Western New York. Call them at 875-8654. And even better, log on to ivyleeconstruction.com. And again, find them on Facebook as well. And find out about their ugly door contest on Facebook as well. You could be looking through a fantastic new door.